MIB, long-term forecast for the week of June 17th, FXEmpire.com. The MIB fell most of the week, but as you can see, once we got below the 16,000 level, support came in right at 15.8, and we bounced enough to form not a hammer, but something that looks kind of like it. And there is a ton of noise just below, and as a result, it looks like we should be getting support that offers us a longer-term trade. The 15,000 level should be the line in the sand, as far as we can tell, and needs to be broken down and closed at least on a daily time frame below the 15,000 level in order for us to start shorting this market on a longer-term trade. On the other hand, we expect quite a bit of support in this general vicinity, so quite frankly, we do not expect to see that. And a supportive candle in this general vicinity has us buying.